$50,000 to anybody who can bypass the system. The who's who of ex-cons always show up. 5 years running, no one's been paid.
Okay, party people, here's the status. It's an anti-scaling fence, it's hard and electroplated steel. Yeah, I'm gonna pick that up, it's national.
Security on the property?
Got an armed guard here, blue ring cop with a 9mm on his head. But that boot, security boot, look prime for a chemical grenade.
Nitramen, chemical grenades? That stuff's pretty hard to come by.
Yeah, well, it was a bear market. Shit. This dude got dogs. I don't do dogs. I had real bad experience, man.
What happened?